So far I'm technically doing this whole entire map by myself.